Hey, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whenever time of day you're watching. Thanks for watching. We're checking out a couple of really good opportunities. It's really two apartments in one at the building called Helico. I'm on CTM or Calle 46, Playa del Carmen. Let me show you where we are. Give you an idea. Beach is right there. Fifth Avenue behind me. So we're between Fifth Avenue and the beach. Iconic building, the shore right here, and then Fifth Avenue just beyond. So you're in a fantastic location. Come on in, let's go inside, sit down, have a quick chat. A little terrace here. Quick look around, close the door behind me. Great big kitchen. Voices yammering behind me, distracting me, so I'll show you this first. Massive kitchen, really. Amongst island, great breakfast bar. As a vacation rental property, this is spectacular. Well, hell. Bedroom, windows both sides, so nice and bright in here. Built-in closets, you got TV and a mini split AC unit here as well. A laundry closet, stacked machines, of course. Full bathroom, walk-in shower. Windows for ventilation, of course. So why do I like this? What's so exciting about this? Let me tell you. Let me sit down and tell you. So this is a great opportunity because we've got, it's a one bedroom apartment. The other side of this wall is another one bedroom apartment like this, similar layout, we'll go see it, under the same deed. So you have two units on the same title, live in one, rent the other out, or rent out both units. It would be really hard to find a better income producing opportunity than something like this, where you have two full standalone one bedroom apartments. That's why I love it. Each unit has laundry, full kitchen, full living space, bedroom, bathroom, and a tiny terrace. On the rooftop, we've got a common area pool, and you're two blocks from the sea. A block away, block and a half from Fifth Avenue. It's a really good spot. Let's go see the other half of this space. Yeah, the other half of this space. So under the same deed, you have these two standalone apartments. I've not seen anything like it. It was done like this from original when the gentleman bought the units from the developer. Check out this massive kitchen. Some windows up top, so it's also nice and bright in the kitchen here. Nice little wine bar. Loads of workspace. Built-in oven, microwave. Like, it's really well appointed. Yeah, sleeper sofa in here if you need. You want to have more space. Like the other one, we've got a laundry closet here also. Much bigger bedroom with loads of storage. So that's why I would probably choose to live in this one, rent the other one out. Or I'll have the other one for the in-laws to visit, family, friends to come visit. The kids come down with their kids and be in their own space. Again, loads of closet space for, you know, well done for living. And another well done bathroom with walk-in shower. Have a look from this side. And that's it. What I want to show you. Take a look, give us a call, talk to anyone on our team, we'll tell you, give you an idea about the rental numbers, Expenses are low, maintenance fees are low, property taxes are super low, and you're in an incredible spot in Playa del Carmen. So thanks for watching the video. I look forward to hearing your comments, thoughts, and feedback, and do get in touch with us. In fact, this unit I'm showing you with 2 one-bedroom apartments, we have 2 of them. Across the courtyard is another setup exactly like this. Maybe the furniture is a little bit different, but the same deal. So if you're an investor, you're looking for income producing opportunities, we got 2 of these babies for you. All right, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and do all the things that make a difference in the social world. Thanks, have a great day.